Hello friends, in this video lecture we will establish some hyperbolic identities which we will use to solve many problems in this chapter. So let's see first identity. So in the first identity I have to show that sine hyperbolic minus x equals to minus sine hyperbolic x. So friend, yahan pe main sabse pehle sine hyperbolic x ki definition ko consider karunga, yani e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by 2. Now let's replace x by minus x, then I will get sine hyperbolic minus x equals to e raised to, अब यहाँ जहाँ जहाँ x है वहाँ वहाँ क्या put करूँगा, minus x, then I will get e raised to minus x minus e raised to minus of minus x divided by 2. So friend, यहाँ पे आप देखेंगे मुझे मिलेगा e raised to minus x minus e raised to, ये minus plus हो जाएगा, then e raised to x divided by 2. Now taking minus common from this particular expression, I will get e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by 2, and what is this? This is formula for sine hyperbolic x, or yahan par minus outside, theek hai? So hence sine hyperbolic minus x is equal to minus of sine hyperbolic x. So yahi mujhe yahan par show karna tha. So let's see next identity. So friend, next identity mein mujhe prove karna hai cos hyperbolic minus x is equals to cos hyperbolic x. So isse bhi hum similarly prove karenge jaise hum log ne previous identity ko prove kiya. So let's consider definition of cos hyperbolic x, that is e raised to x plus e raised to minus x divided by 2. So if I replace this x by minus x, then I will get cos hyperbolic of minus x equal to e raised to, ab yahan par jahan jahan x hai wahan minus x put karunga, so e raised to minus x plus e raised to minus of minus x divided by 2. So now this is equal to e raised to minus x plus e raised to, now minus into minus plus ho jayega, then I will get e raised to x here divided by 2. Friend, now what is this? This is formula for cos hyperbolic x. So hence cos hyperbolic minus x is equal to what? Cos hyperbolic x. So yahan pe aap note kijiyega, sin hyperbolic minus x mein minus bahar aa jata hai aur cos hyperbolic ki formula mein minus bahar aata nahi hai. यही सेम रिलेशन ट्रिग्नोमेट्री में एग्जिस्ट करता है, यानी cos ऑफ माइनस x होता है cos x और sin ऑफ माइनस x होता है माइनस sin x. सिमिलर रिलेशन हाइपरबोलिक फंक्शन में भी है. सो लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट आइडेंटिटी. सो फ्रेंड, नेक्स्ट आइडेंटिटी में मुझे प्रूव करना है e raised to x is equal to cos hyperbolic x plus sin hyperbolic x. काफी आसान है फ्रेंड्स, यहां पे सिंपली मुझे cos hyperbolic x एंड sin hyperbolic x की डेफिनेशन को यूज करना है. So cos hyperbolic x किसके इक्वल होता है, e raised to x plus e raised to minus x divided by 2, and sin hyperbolic x is equal to e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by 2. Let's add these two equation, then I will get cos hyperbolic x plus sin hyperbolic x is equal to e raised to x plus e raised to minus x divided by 2 plus e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by 2. Friend, आप देखेंगे कि denominator same है, तो डिनोमिनेटर में 2 लिख सकता हूं, देन e raised to x और यहां से ये minus e raised to e raised to x और e raised to ये e raised to x ऐड हो जाएगा, और e raised to minus x e raised to minus x कैंसिल हो जाएगा, देन आई विल गेट 2 twice of e raised to x इन न्यूमरेटर, ये 2 कैंसिल होगा, फाइनली क्या मिलेगा e raised to x, और यही तो मुझे शो करना था. ठीक है, सो लेट्स सी नेक्स्ट आइडेंटिटी. So friend, next identity में मुझे prove करना है e raised to minus x equals to cos hyperbolic x minus sin hyperbolic x. So friend, इसे prove करना काफी आसान है. So previous just अभी हमने देखा था कि e raised to x किसके बराबर था, cos hyperbolic x का definition क्या था, e raised to x plus e raised to minus x divided by 2, and sin hyperbolic x का क्या definition था, e raised to x minus e raised to minus x divided by 2. Friends, अब हम ये दोनों को subtract करेंगे, because यहाँ पे देखिए subtraction चाहिए. So therefore cos hyperbolic x minus sin hyperbolic x will be equal to what, in denominator I will get 2, because दोनों का denominator same है. So जब मैं e raised to x plus e raised to minus x को subtract करूँगा e raised to x minus e raised to minus x को, तो यहाँ पे आप ध्यान दीजिएगा कि e raised to x और e raised to x अब cancel होगा, और ये minus plus हो जाएगा, then I will get twice of e raised to minus x divided by 2, और ये 2 cancel हो गया, और finally answer क्या मिला मुझे, e raised to minus x, जो यहाँ पे मुझे show करना है. तो काफी आसान ये 4 identities थे. next video lecture में हम remaining identities को देखेंगे.